What do you think of Puppy Linux versus CrunchBang?
Puppy Linux is at least the smallest operating system you can get, if you want a light OS that uses hardly any memory or RAM.
Puppy Linux package is 85 megabytes, smaller than many Windows updates. Yet it is not more popular.
Linux in general tends to send people to online forums for support, and Puppy Linux is so new and hardly used that there is little online support for it.
So Puppy is not ready to run with the big dogs yet. What do you think of CrunchBang?
It sounds like they wanted a cool-sounding single-syllable word, could not agree and created the combo name.
That does not tell me much.
CrunchBang is a combination of Debian Core with an Openbox window manager. In that regard, it is like Lubuntu's Ubuntu Core and LXDE desktop environment.
Debian I've heard of. It is one of the top distributions after Mint and Ubuntu.
CrunchBang benefits from its ability to borrow from Debian, which is regularly updated for features and security. Smaller OS versions like Puppy have a small dedicated core that can convert or migrate away.
Whereas Debian has full-time developers supporting it and a wide user base to keep it going.
CrunchBang differs from Debian because it is designed to use few system resources. But they are close enough that many packages for the system come from Debian's repository.
Scala is popular in part because it can use Java code repositories, so you do not have to reinvent the wheel as a developer.
I'd recommend using CrunchBang over Puppy Linux for that reason. You have more support from Debian users, more developers working on it, more applications you can use with it and a fuller, more complete OS package.
And a system that has all the tools you need without expecting you to try to figure out what is missing to do what you want to do.